pocket chick. Start off head with beige yarn. Start off round 1 of head with chain 4. Working into second chain from hook, proceed to single crochet 2 stitches. 3 single crochet in the last stitch. Go around and work into the other side of the foundation chain. Continue on the other side with single crochet of 1 stitch, then an increase. Start off round 2 with single crochet 1 in beige. Place a stitch marker at start of round 2. For round 2, single crochet 3 stitches, then increase. Repeat again for total of 2 sets. Increase all around for round 3. Single crochet all around for round 4. Round 5 is a repeat of round 4, which is already completed here. Start round 6 with single crochet 10 in beige. Continue into the cheek with 4 single crochet in the same stitch in beige. Continue round 6 with single crochet 2 stitches. Make beak in red and front loops only with single crochet 1, then half double crochet 1 in same stitch. Continue beak in red and front loops only with half double crochet 1, double crochet 1, chain 1 and slip stitch 1 down, then half double crochet 1, in same stitch. End off beak and front loops only with half double crochet 1, then single crochet 1, in same stitch. Continue round 6 with single crochet 2 stitches. Continue into the cheek with 4 single crochet in the same stitch in beige. Finish round 6 with single crochet 1 in beige. See top of beak here. Start round 7 with single crochet 10 in beige, which is already completed here. Complete the cheek here with single crochet 4 stitches together. Continue round 7 with single crochet 2 in beige. Work beak part of round 7 with single crochet 3 in back loops only in red. Continue round 7 with single crochet 2 in beige. Complete the cheek here with single crochet 4 stitches together. Finish round 7 with single crochet 1 in beige. Start round 8 in beige with single crochet 1, then decrease for 4 sets, then single crochet 1. I'll work into beak part in red with single crochet 1 in front loop only. Continue beak part with half double crochet 1 in front loop, then chain 1 and slip stitch 1 down, all in same stitch. End off beak part with single crochet 1 in front loop only in red. Finish round 8 in beige with single crochet 1, then decrease, then single crochet 1 again. See the protruding cheeks and beaks. Add stuffing to head. Start round 9 with decreases in next 4 stitches, then single crochet 1. This whole round is worked in beige. Look for the back loops and beak area. Continue round 9 with single crochet 3 stitches in back loops only. End round 9 with single crochet 1, then a decrease once. Learn more about crocheting animal amigurumi with this free animal shaping starter guide. Single crochet all around for this round. For round 11, single crochet 1, then increase for 5 sets in beige. For round 12, single crochet 2, then increase for 5 sets in beige. From round 13 onwards, we will be working in all beige yarn until reach feet. Start this round with single crochet 4 stitches, increases in the next 2 stitches, then single crochet 4 again. Make the wing and front loops only with single crochet 1, chain 2, slip stitch 1 down, double crochet 1, half double crochet 1, single crochet 1, all in same stitch. Continue round with increase in next stitch. Continue round with single crochet 1, then increase for 3 sets. Continue round with increase in next stitch. Make other wing and front loops only with single crochet 1, half double crochet 1, double crochet 1, chain 1 and slip stitch 1 down, then chain 2 and single crochet 1, all in same stitch. See both wings here. Start round with single crochet 5, then increases in next 2 stitches, then single crochet 5 again. Continue under the wing with single crochet one in back loops only. Continue round with single crochet 13 in the middle. Continue under the wing with single crochet one in back loops only. For this round, single crochet six, then increase in the next two stitches, then single crochet 21. Start this round with single crochet 7, then increase in the next two stitches, then single crochet 7 again. Finish this round with single crochet 1, then decrease for total of 5 sets. Start round with single crochet 7. Make the tail by skipping the next 4 stitches. Continue round with single crochet 7. Finish round with decrease in next 5 stitches. Start this round with single crochet 3 stitches. Narrow this round with single crochet 4 stitches together for 2 sets. Continue this round with single crochet 2 stitches, then decrease. Move on to feet in red. Start in front loops only with single crochet 1, chain 2 and slip stitch 1 down chain, then slip stitch 1, all in same stitch. Continuing in same stitch in front loops, chain 2, then slip stitch 1 down chain, and slip stitch 1 again. Finish feet in same stitch with chain 2, slip stitch 1 down chain and single crochet 1 in front loops only. Continue round with a decrease once. Move on to feet in red. Start in front loops only with single crochet 1, chain 2 and slip stitch 1 down chain, then slip stitch 1, all in same stitch. Continuing in same stitch in front loops, chain 2, then slip stitch 1 down chain, and slip stitch 1 again. Finish feet in same stitch with chain 2. Slip stitch 1 down chain and single crochet 1 in front loops only. Change back to beige yarn for whole of round 19. Narrow this round with single crochet 4 stitches together for 2 sets. Add stuffing to body. Finish last round with single crochet 1 in back loop, then 1 in both loops, then 1 in back loop again. Cut off excess yarn. Close up in front loops only and fasten off. Insert needle back into hole and out of the body. Here I'm securing the stray yarn down. Cut off excess yarn. Use pins to mark the eye locations. Proceed to do a French knot for both eyes. cut off excess yarn and tie off, then conceal it back into head. Pocket chick completed. To check out the complete pattern, go to the link in description at pocketyarnlings.com. Learn more about crocheting animal amigurumi with this free animal shaping starter guide.